Hi guys, I'm Varun and today we're gonna keep it classy. We're gonna do a simple spaghetti and meatball recipe, a baked spaghetti and meatball casserole kind of a thing. So instead of the regular red meat meatballs, we're gonna be doing the same ones with chicken. So it's basically your baked spaghetti with a rich tomato and basil sauce topped with some chicken meatballs topped with some cheese which is gratinated in the oven, and it's absolutely a cracker of a dish. So let's check it out.